Hello everyone, this is Jen from Old Tinkerer Studio, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a shiny glass text in GIMP. So go to File, New, make your project 640 in width and 400 in height, and click OK. You want to fill the background with a dark gradient. So for the foreground, I'm going to be using 200202. And for the background, I'm using 4E0C0C. Choose your gradient tool. Make sure it is set foreground to background RGB. Your shape is linear. And then just go ahead, using your control key to make sure it's straight, drag from the top to the bottom, and you have your gradient. Next, select your text tool, and go ahead and set your color to a light color similar to the background color. In this case, I'm going to be using 9A0707. I'm going to be using a sans font with a size of 170. And go ahead and click and type out your text. Choose your alignment tool. Click on your text once, then align center of target and align middle of target. Go over to your layers panel, right click on the text layer, and you want to choose text to path. And go ahead and change the text layer opacity to around 60%. Now we want to add a drop shadow to the text. So go to filters, light and shadow, and then drop shadow. You'll get the extra dialog box. You can change the parameters if you want, but I'm just going to use it as the default settings and click OK. Create a new layer. You want to name this layer Inner Glow. Make sure that your layer fill type is set to transparency. Click OK. You want to set your foreground color to a very light color, similar to the background color. I'm using E73030. Now go to Select from Path, and go back to Select Feather, and you want to feather this by 10 pixels. Then go ahead and choose your paint bucket fill tool and fill in the selection with your foreground color. Then go back up to Select, Shrink, and shrink the selection by 2 pixels. Then go to Edit and Clear. Then go to Select None. In your Layers panel, you want to change the layer mode of the Inner Glow to Screen, and change your opacity down to around 50%. Create a new layer above your Inner Glow layer and name this Center. Again, make sure your layer fill type is transparency. Change your foreground color to black. You can do this by simply clicking on these black-white swatch down in the corner. Go to Select from Path. Go to Select shrink and shrink it by 4 pixels. And go to select, feather, feather it by 10 pixels. And choose your paint bucket tool and fill the selection with the black. Go to your layers panel and change the layer mode to overlay. And go to select, none. Create a new layer and name this one gloss. Again, layer fill type is transparency. Then go to select from path. Choose your ellipse tool. And down here in your tool options, you want to make sure that you choose intersect, which is the little icon all the way to the right. And then draw an oval over the top half of the text. Change your foreground color to white. You can do this by clicking on this little curved double-headed arrow. Select your gradient tool. You want to choose foreground to transparent. And make sure your shape is linear. Then draw a line from the top to the bottom of the letters, holding control to make sure that it is straight. Go to select, none. And on your gloss layer, go ahead and change the opacity back down to around 50%. And there you have your shiny glass text. I hope you found this useful. Have a good day.